In the year of the blazing comet, as it streaked across the chilling and black Hawaiian sky, the child was born. He was destined to become the one to unite all of the Hawaiian Islands. A warrior king like no other. He would rise and be called Kamehameha, the Lone One. Only the fastest and fiercest of Waimea's fighting elite became the great king's warriors. And these islands were never the same again. This is the epic legend of Kamehameha the Great.
Henua no Kamehameha.